Okay. Beezoo, well done. She's worried because of all the dogs here. They're all here. So I'm going to put Beezoo in that pen over there and give her a little meal. Well done. We finally have liftoff. And it's a pretty big lamb. There might be a second one. Watch out, Inca. No, that's Maya. You're going to get hit. Good girl. Good, yeah. Okay, I'm going to move you into the pen. Maya exiting as fast as possible. She doesn't want to get bollocks by a yo with a fresh lamb. Well done. Clever girl. I gave her fresh water, which is the first thing she drank. Now, you might have another one, or this might be your only one. It's a male lamb. Lambing is thirsty work. Being born is exhausting. Having a snooze. Now I'm going to bring you some nuts, because I'm sure you're hungry after that effort. Up and attempting to suckle. That's what one likes to see. Not latched on yet, but getting there. He is going to grow if there's not another one in there. Yeah, he's going to grow into a stonker. That's a bit of afterbirth hanging out the back of Beezoo. All the other ladies are out here eating. I have to feed the hoggets now. The yo lambs from last year are now called hoggets because they're a year old. Oh, he's got some white on his lips, so he's managed to have his first suckle at least. You've had your first suckle, little man. Haven't you?